Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. What is going on? Welcome back. So this is going to be a special video because for those of you that are premium content subscribers and some of you that are close to me will know that I was designing a shirt for the brand and also designing other merchandise that I plan on selling. But I'm so excited to introduce, we finally got the shirts and I got samples today and I'm so happy that they turned out amazing and now they're going to be up for sale. I know a lot of you guys helped me tweak the design and told me what you like, what you didn't like. And so finally we came up with this design. So it's going to be offered on Teespring. So I'll show you the website and I'll put the link down in the description as well. But this is what we have essentially. So when you go to the store, you're going to have, you know, the Muzzy Buzz option. This is what we call the tribe version, which is the one with the amama, the Yemeni amama. I also have a separate design that I was trying. I did this more for myself because I wanted to put a jambiya on a product that I had, paying homage to the people of Yemen and our Yemeni roots. But there's a variety of merchandise. There are the hoodies. There's premium stuff. There is the regular t-shirts. The regular sweatshirts. We've got the long sleeve tees. We've got a lot of other things. The regular t-shirts, as well as there's another version called just the classic, and that one is going to be just the regular image without the amama. For those of you that don't like the amama, but those will only be offered in black, I believe. But this one, it will be offered in black and red, so they will be available for you. Inshallah, check it out. I'm so happy to offer it. I hope you guys go and check it out. I will also be launching a different brand called Strong 313. Now, you might be wondering why the name Strong 313. Well, it's very simple. I wanted a name that Muslims could be proud of, but also I wanted a name that would be easy for the non-Muslims to be able to wear. So obviously the typical names that would be too Arabic or too whatever you want to think, but I wanted to simple it down a little bit, or simplify it. It's Strong 313, and the 313 represents the 313 that fought at the Battle of Badr, the 313 Sahaba that fought with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that was the day that Allah made the Muslims victorious. And had it not been for them, and of course Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Islam would have not really progressed beyond where it was. And that was a defining moment in Islamic history, and it showed that the minority ended up defeating the majority when they were against all odds, and they were strong in their belief, in their faith, and in their trust in the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and their trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that is where the idea comes from, being strong like the 313. I will post the link to that store as well too down below, and you guys can have a look there. I haven't officially launched that yet. I've put some designs on there, but that will be the general merchandise that I'm going to be offering, in general designs. But the one on this store are going to be things that I want to be representative of the Muzzy Buzz channel and the whole Muzzy Buzz brand or ideology. Therefore, you're going to see a lot of the logos with Muzzy on it like this. But you can go and check that out if you like. But I'm so happy to introduce this to you guys, and I've been getting requests and all of these things over the past few weeks when the designs were finalized. But I wanted to wait and get a sample of the product, and they are amazing. These are the premium t-shirts that I like. I didn't want them just to be like the Hanes. So if you're gonna get the t-shirt, I would recommend getting the premium one because the cotton is better and it fits perfect. And we use the same brand, or the brand for the Mad Mamluks t-shirts as well too. And anyone that's had one of those knows that the quality is amazing and they just love wearing it. It feels nice on your skin. I know it sounds cliche, but I'm being 100% honest. I didn't want to promote something that I wouldn't wear. And I'm so excited to wear it. And I think a lot of people are going to like it as well too. So head on over to the store and get yours now. Let's make this a big thing. The idea behind Muzzy is that, you know, people try to use derogatory terms towards Muslims, but we'll just reclaim that name and make it our own identity so that no one else can claim that name but us. And we should be proud to be Muslims, and we have nothing to be ashamed of. And even if they try to ridicule it, we'll just take it and own it and wear it proudly and say that we are Muslims. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. So go on over to the store, support my channel, support the Muslims, support the idea behind it, and let's make it happen. All right. So this video is going to be short, but inshallah, there will be more updates. But this is going to be released to my premium content subscribers first, and then to everybody else. So we'll see you on the next episode, inshallah ta'ala. And that episode will be with Sheikh Uthman Ibn Farooq, who is of the One Message Foundation. And I'm so excited to have him. I've got some other guests that are lined up that are really, really dynamic, and I can't wait to bring them on. So make sure you guys subscribe and also hit the bell so you are notified every time a new video comes out. All right, guys, we'll see you later, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.